Friends and family, we are gathered together at the sight of God to witness and bless the joining together of Travis and Sarah in holy matrimony. The covenant of marriage was established by God, who created us male and female for each other. With his power and presence, Jesus graced a wedding at Cana of Galilee, and in his sacrificial love gave us the example of the love of husband and wife. Travis and Sarah come to give themselves to one another in this holy covenant.
So you see how this folds over like this?
Yes.
So it's going to be in front of her, and it'll be all the way over. So you have to make sure you put it all the way over so that it just
don't fall on it.
Well, I'm going to have to practice from that side.
Just put it over her head.
Okay, go.
All right.
Nope, too slow.
I knew we should have rehearsed it. Sorry. Just stand still.
Just do it.
Stand still.
I am.
Words are hanging off your lips, there's nothing to fear. No, no, just let them cry out like tears. It's so obvious, it's plain to see, it's written all over your face. And all that's left to do is say, I know that we can spend the rest of our days together. Don't you hesitate. Show exactly how you're feeling. I'll be sure to do the same. I won't hesitate. We can make this night last forever. We both know it's meant to be together. Give me all you got now. Say what you need to say. Don't you hesitate. Behind our false identities, where we can go ahead and make believe that we don't feel anything. Oh, we can go ahead and lose it all but gain back everything. So what are you waiting for? So give me all you got now. Say what you need to say. Don't you hesitate.
Friends and family, now that Travis and Sarah have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, by the joining of hands and the giving and the receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are indeed husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. Travis, you may now kiss your wife.
Woo!
Friends and family, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Travis Blake.